I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man.
I feel like that our team has done a nice job of getting ready. This last weekend, we had some move-up performances. It was great to see Linda Felberga get it into action in the 800 meters. That's going to be significant for our team.
Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, Winston, Sarasota, Wichita, Tulsa, Ottawa, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Madawa, Lima, Bangor, Baltimore, Salvador.
Jenny Snyder's 60-meter hurdle race was significant this week. I know that Amy Gifford moved up to 11.6 in the pole vault, and Aaron Young moved up to 15.7.
Monterey, Faraday, Santa Fe, Dolphin, Glen Rock, Black Rock, Little Rock, Austin, Tennessee, Chickapoo, Grand Lake, Devil's Lake, Crater Lake, Chagoon Lake. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, bare man. I beat the mountains.
We had some things happen that improve our team going into the meet. More significantly, I thought it was a good tune-up at Kansas State and some athletes that went up to Nebraska.
Most of the Pittsfield, Springfield, Bakersfield, Shreveport, Hackensack, Cadillac, Fond du Lac, Davenport, Idaho, Jellicoe, Argentina, Diamantina, Pasadena, Catalina, Sea, Guatemala. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the deserts, bare man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been to Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellensburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, Eldorado, Larimore, Atmore, Havistraw, Chattanooga, Chaska, Nebraska, Alaska, Opelika, Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux City, Cedar City, Dodge City, what a pity. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, bare man. I breathe the mountain air, man. I've traveled, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere. I've been everywhere.
Toughness and as much fight in us as we possibly can, and try to have a great meet. I'm excited for the athletes in our team. I think that these athletes have worked hard and are ready for a championship effort.
Oh, yeah, we're excited for this week. It's a great week. It's exciting around here. There's a little buzz that builds from day to day, and I'm excited about the distance crew. We got our crew's looking good, so we'll go in there and battle hard. I'm excited about it.
Well, it should be a great week. We're excited about it. Everybody keep an eye out for the results from the Missouri Valley meet this weekend. It's a beautiful